What's going on, guys? Dr. Brute 7 signing in back with another tutorial video. So I already covered this tutorial before in one of my previous videos, but I just wanted to make a separate video regarding this. So I'm going to show you guys how to install themes on your Nintendo Switch, and along with that, some of the errors that you guys might face related to custom themes. So let's get on with the installation first. Just go to the link in the description and download nxthemesinstaller.nro file, and just plug in your SD card and copy the downloaded file. Go into the Switch folder of your SD card and paste it over here. Once that's done, we're going to perform the next steps on the Nintendo Switch. Alright guys, so here I am on the Nintendo Switch, the latest version of NX Theme Installer, which is 2.6.4. Now there are a couple of ways to download and install themes. The most traditional method is just go to the website and you can just use the code related to the theme and apply it. However, just make sure that you are accessing full RAM mode, otherwise you won't be able to use the download theme section through the installer. Okay, so here on input text, input the desired code related to the themes, which in this case is P33B, and just go ahead and hit on search. There you go. This is the theme associated to the code. Another method where you can install the themes directly to the Nintendo Switch by visiting the themezer website is through the themezer-nx app, which can be downloaded from the Homebrew App Store. Just go to the Homebrew App Store. You're going to find the themezer Homebrew app under the themes tab. So I'm not sure if full RAM mode is necessary to run this app. However, if you run into any kind of issues, just go ahead and access full RAM mode before running this app. You can install and apply these to the individual screens. Now in order to do that, just go ahead and hit on A and you can directly install them. In order to apply the theme, you need to exit from the app by pressing the plus button, and it's going to prompt you to apply the theme by pressing the plus button. Just go ahead and reboot. The theme is going to be applied. Now there is one thing that you guys need to keep in mind. It's related to the custom themes. There is an error, which is the 01000 error, which is custom theme specific. It happens whenever you are updating your custom firmware or your official firmware. So in order to prevent that, just don't apply the theme for the lock screen. As long as you are not applying the theme for the lock screen, this screen, then you should be good to go, and it's not going to crash the custom firmware or your Switch after you're done updating the firmware. So that was the tutorial for installation of custom themes on your Nintendo Switch. If you like this tutorial, please make sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, Dr. Brute 7 signing off. Peace.